Check, check. Aloha. It's been almost 1 year since our previous lecture, and I felt I needed to practice in front of the camera a little bit. So, by the way, this is a new chalkboard, and I'm on a new island at a new college, Maui College. Not one chalkboard on the entire island. I had to ship this one or have it shipped all the way over from the mainland from somewhere, and it took forever. Anyway, I'm very happy to have a chalkboard now, and I had a lot of fun putting this one together for you. So this lecture has something to do with reaction mechanisms. I'm gonna try and explain this board to you. Some words here. Some kind of definition of what a reaction mechanism is. Ooh, nice colors. Step one, step two, something to do with chemistry, I guess. Nice little bubbly thing. I like doing the bubbly things. This looks pretty cool right here. Nice shapes, boxes. Break apart and whatever that has to do with. Ooh. People carrying boxes. So I like boxes and I like drawing boxes. So I drew a lot of boxes for you. This has something to do with chemistry. So we'll figure out what that is sooner or later, I hope. Another little bubbly thing. Here we go. Here are some chemicals. Chemical formulas. Looks like some molecules right there. Isomerization of difluorocyclobutane, whatever that means. Some more chemicals. A lot of words over there. So we'll have to figure that out sooner or later as well. Okay. Unimolecular, seriously. Okay, this is pretty neat looking. A graph, a couple of bumps. This actually has something to do with chemistry as well. Very cool. Dr. Claw. And to give you a little bit of background information, Dr. Claw is named after my old cat, Claw, who was with me the entire time that I studied chemistry. And remembering all those late nights studying, soaking in that information, sometimes I got a little burned out and I wondered whether it was either me or Claw who had actually learned about chemistry. So it was kind of hard to discern that sometimes. Therefore, we're kind of one and the same here. Okay, Dr. Claw, Claw. Anyway, it looks like Dr. Claw has something to say. Might be kind of important. Looks like this is pretty important. This has got a thick border around it, so that probably means something about chemistry too. Anyway, I hope you learned a little bit of something. I look forward to the real thing. Aloha.